Black rhinoceros. Critically endangered, with less than 5,500 individuals remaining. Native to eastern and southern Africa. Poaching for their horns is the primary reason for their decline.